Well, now that you're here, we might as well do some exercise. Hamstring, right? Who doesn't want some hamstring strength? All right, I'm gonna slide this booger on. I'm gonna lay flat. Let's go isometric in nature. Now, we're exercising, we're not just moving. So what we're gonna do is you're gonna bring the heel all the way to your rear end. Oh, buddy, go as far as you can to that rear end to engage that hamstring, squeeze, engage. Now you're looking to fully exhaust it. So take that hamstring, 60 to 90 seconds to full exhaustion. Write down your results, come back to the exercise sometime later, make it more challenging, and gain the results. Jump over to msworkouts.com if you're interested in more.